On April 26th, High School for Recording Arts celebrated 5 years of collaboration with State Farm and our latest community grant. The community grant will offer classes at HSRA on bicycle engineering, mechanics, and maintenance as an enhancement to the HSRA's existing environmental awareness teaching. Students will also create music and videos to promote cycling amongst their peers. The program will culminate in a bike-a-thon where teens can learn about cycling as an alternative to driving. As with previous educational initiatives created by HSRA through its partnership with State Farm, this program will weave messages about the importance of staying in school throughout its materials. This project is the latest in a series of successful collaborations between HSRA and State Farm. Previous collaborations brought the talents of HSRA students to Minnesota's successful efforts to adopt a primary seatbelt law and to raising awareness amongst young people about the importance of seatbelts and the danger of distracted driving.
We really were up against a roadblock when it was coming to try to pass the seatbelt law. And we had a number of legislators that just didn't think that, that we should be telling people what to do when they're in their cars. And so we took a new approach and talked with Libby and the students here, and by their contact with the legislators and phone calls and face-to-face visits and actually a one-on-one conversation with Governor Pawlenty at the time, on video, that he would support the law if the legislature got it passed through the committees and on the House and the Senate side. And he said, yeah, he would go ahead and sign the bill. And it came right down to his signing the bill that we had to send the video over and remind him that, yes, in fact, he talked with one of the high school students, and it was Courtney, and that he actually put on tape or said on tape that he would sign it. So, and he did. And not to say that we don't see some legislation every year that they might want to repeal it, but for now, it was passed in 2009. It's a very, very successful piece of legislation. So we have to thank State Farm and to thank all the fine efforts here at the High School for Recording Arts. So thank you.
Most recently, HSRA has joined the National 26 Second Campaign, supported by State Farm, which encourages students to make graduation a priority. The celebration featured an announcement of the grant, music and dance, words from our administrators, teachers, State Farm executives and employees, and past and present HSRA students and staff. We are all looking forward to another successful year of community engagement and continuing partnership with State Farm. Cheer! And tell those walking out that there's a better way. See, you could wait, but don't hesitate to grow.